If you're a writer or an artist or an engineer or a producer, find out who your influencer is and then do your homework. Like if you like Brandi Carlile, with Brandi Carlile, like Joni Mitchell, with the Joni Mitchell of Peggy Lee. Well, now go down, learn the Peggy Lee song, and now produce it like it's today. But if you only go back to one influence, who needs you here? You might be successful, but no one will ever remember you.